the first day I walked in, I knew instinctively that this was the place to come to. They just opened up my mind to so many different things.
My name is Paul McNamara and I'm studying brewing and distilling in IT Carlow.
I've always had an interest in brewing. It's been a hobby for a good few years and I love science. Putting the two of them together seems like my ideal job. This is the first time in Ireland a course like this has ever been held, and there's only a handful of them around the world. The classes aren't that big, so you actually, you know, you get a lot of time to spend with a lecturer if you have problems or if you just want to ask general questions about the subjects. It's a pleasure to actually drive down the road knowing that I'm coming in here. When I'm listening to the radio and I'm hearing about all these new places that are creating high-end jobs, I know that I can go to any of them. Coming here to IT Carlow has opened up doors for me all over the place. And some of them I don't even know yet.